time to get up. It's time to get to it. It's a baddie weekend. I'm on my way to the gym.
She was the one for me. Till I found out she was on her feet. Ooh, she was sex and everyone but me. This why we couldn't.
Okay, so of course I go live when I have announcements. Y'all ready for the announcement? Let me turn. Okay, it's good. So that there's light. What's up, y'all? So, I got a few things I wanted to talk to you guys about. Number one, it is day 8 out of 90 of me being dedicated to self. Okay. Yes, I'm feeling really good. I'm gonna talk to you guys about it. I'm feeling really good. I'm feeling like, you know, when I have a lot of extra weight on me, I just feel like I'm always being held back. So the most important thing for me, especially in my career, in Hollywood, my line of work, like, I like being heavy, actually. Like, I'm a grown-ass woman. I'm not a little girl. So I like the hips. I like the curves. I like all that. And so obviously does my man. But I am on a 90-day serious meal prepping, working out, cardio, and just, cleaning myself out. So I wanted to just tell you guys about that, which I just did. And then number two, baddies, we are heading down, and this has nothing to do with baddies on Zeus, but it is going to be powered by Zeus and myself. We are hitting Miami, and it's going to be such a lit week. So, here's what's going on. Number one, we have the Floyd Mayweather fight that's happening with the Zeus Network. I know you guys have been seeing Zeus posting about it, promoting it. And then yesterday, we had an announcement, which was we have performances by some of our Zeus talent at the fight. So, you guys can get your tickets and also make sure you subscribe. Don't miss it. It's like super dope. Krishan's performing, Blueface performing. It's gonna be so amazing. Okay? But also what's happening.